You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with knives. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons. What is this? You saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
Who the fuck is quoting poetry?
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you? Is she talking to us or at us?
This looks like a way out.
Ugh, fucking technology.
Looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
Thank you.
Bugs!
Of course there had to be bugs.
A Claire sandwich.
Barry, tell everyone that story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
bracelets.
Who are you? I want answers.
I am the Overseer. Fear requires an audience and a conductor.
Overseer?
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
What do you want from us?
Nice. Real nice.
Claire, look! Over there!
A radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
Tell me we're not jumping this.
See? You can do it. I gotcha.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel will never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything. So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. One more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God.